गुड मॉर्निंग, क्लास 10th फिजिक्स इन साइंस, टॉपिक रिफ्लेक्शन। दिस इज आपका जो चैप्टर है, टॉपिक है, वो रिफ्लेक्शन में आता है। ये लाइट रिफ्लेक्शन एंड रिफ्लेक्शन चैप्टर है एंड वी हैव टॉट ऑलरेडी दिस टॉपिक, रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट, स्फेरिकल मिरर, एंड देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्फेरिकल मिरर। फर्स्ट कॉन्वेक्स मिरर एंड सेकेंड कॉनकेव मिरर। एंड मिरर आर थ्री टाइप्स, प्लेन मिरर, कॉन्वेक्स मिरर एंड कॉनकेव मिरर। मैग्नीफिकेशन ऑफ प्लेन मिरर इज वन, प्लेन मिरर वाइल एम ऑलवेज लेस देन वन इन कॉन्वेक्स मिरर एंड इन कॉनकेव मिरर। कॉनकेव मिरर, प्लेन मिरर, दिस टाइप, कॉन्वेक्स मिरर, दिस टाइप एंड कॉनकेव मिरर, दिस टाइप। इन कॉनकेव मिरर मैग्नीफिकेशन एम इक्वल वन, एम लेस देन वन एंड एम ग्रेटर देन वन। मैग्नीफिकेशन वन, मैग्नीफिकेशन लेस देन वन, मैग्नीफिकेशन ग्रेटर देन। दीज कंडीशंस डिफरेंट इन कॉनकेव मिरर। व्हेन एम इक्वल वन मीन्स ऑब्जेक्ट इज ऑन सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर, देन इमेज फॉर्म्स ऑन ऑल्सो सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर, दैट इज देयर हाइट ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट एंड हाइट ऑफ इमेज सेम रियल इन्वर्टेड इन दिस इन केस। When m less than 1, it means height of image is shorter than height of object. And in case when m greater than 1, magnification greater than 1 means length or height of image is greater than height of object. In convex mirror, magnification 1 less than 1 means it gives always shorter image in length and virtual and erect image forms in convex mirror always. And plane mirror gives equal size image of object and virtual and erect. This mirror is used for looking face. And this convex mirror is used in side mirror in vehicle. In concave mirror, magnification are different, image forms real, inverted, and sometimes virtual and erect. Concave mirror is used for saving mirror in solar cooker and dentist are also used inside the mouth. This concave mirror is used. Okay. Now we again explain how to formation of a image formation by convex mirror. So we check we see here. Okay, this is convex mirror. This is convex mirror. And this is principal axis. This is principal axis. This is pole. This is focus. And this is center of curvature. Focus is just mid position between pole and center of curvature. Here focal length F and radius of curvature is R. It is distance between pole and center of curvature, and we have relation between F and R, that is F equal R upon 2. Now we see image of any object. Suppose object AB is here before convex mirror, then first ray start from tip of A of object and it goes parallel to principal axis, parallel to principal axis, and reflect in this manner that it comes from focus. It seems only focus. And second ray start from tip of A point, and it moves towards the center of curvature, but it reflects again in this, and only we imagine a path, only imagine. Rays move here and it seems to go center of curvature and reflect here, and this path cross here, and we have image A dash B dash. This image is shorter than object AB. Image of object AB gives or forms erect virtual shorter in size or smaller in size and between pole and focus. Between pole and focus. This is image formation. Okay. And another image forms only two types image formation by convex mirror. Another image forms if a object is in infinite. Object is in infinite. Infinite. Then rays reflect here all rays parallel when rays comes from infinite all rays parallel to the principal axis and reflect. And image forms pointed. Image forms pointed. If object is infinite, then again image of object AB from infinite erect virtual pointed dimming side at F. Okay. Thanks.